schools have started using an app that allows students to anonymously report bullying, threats, and other concerns to administrators. The district rolled out this Stop It app in its middle school and high school last week. There have already been more than 30 reports made at Garfield Middle School. Students who download that app on their phone or computer can send an anonymous message or image to school leaders to then take action. Administrators say it's an easy way for students to speak up.
Kids today, that they don't communicate by picking up the phone and calling. They use social media, they use texting. Most of their communication comes via their cell phones or their computers. So this falls right into what they're comfortable with.
The Stop It app comes at no cost to the district since it's covered by insurance. The Lakewood City School District says the program may be expanded to all of its schools next year. And at no cost, it's a wonderful thing.